in the giant section. Got a bit of a mallow here. Giant cabbages, yeah, put my hand in. Well, massive. How about a cucumber? Difficult to tell the size. I put my wallet there. Onions. Wallet again. Still doing the judging. How about a tomato? A whole line of maras here. Anything from 3 feet long to, in this case, this one, 4 feet. Popular class, this.
That's fair. Take a picture for Claire. Have it just popped out?
Heavy onion class. I put my purse wallet there just to show the size. A few more down here. Looking at the weights. Now we're on to the quality onions. Purse down again. All goes by the look of them, uniformity, and the ripeness of the skin.